Burakovsky. Sightseeing on the outside, just probing the defense now. Backdoor look, Ovechkin rips, he scores! In a flash! Welcome to the club, number 500 for the Great Eights.
It does not get any better than that. The fans, his family in the house, the ownership group, all on their feet, and this is vintage Alex Ovechkin. And he just puts it right under the bar, and this place goes berserk. A great team hug here in Verizon Center.
In super slow-mo, it's still too fast. And that is a joyful squad that has had a banner first half of this season.
I don't know if I've ever heard the fans in Verizon this loud as OV comes out for a standing ovation.
It's rare when they throw hats and you've only scored once. Papa and Mama, especially proud.
Yeah, he went right over and made sure he gave them a kiss for Alex Ovechkin. He's in the exclusive club, becoming the 43rd man in the history of the NHL to hit 500 goals and the fifth fastest as you look at this impressive list of Gretzky, Lemieux, Bossy, Hull, and there's Ovi.
And now he'll conduct the cheers.
What a great smile. One of the best in the game of hockey. One of the greatest players ever to play. And congrats from all of us, Mr. Ovechkin.
And we look at all those guys that scored the 500 before him a little bit faster. And you look at Alexander Ovechkin, the era that he's had to do it in. He's 30 years old right now. It's been the hardest era to score goals in with the size of the goaltenders, how good the goaltenders are, how good the coaches are, and the opposition throughout the league. And this guy just continues to impress us every single night.